dear, according to the title of this chapter number 7, that is cubes and cube roots. So first of all, I want to tell you that cube means if a number multiplied by thrice itself, then you will get the cube of a number. For example, 2 multiplied 3 times, then you will indicate it as 2 raised to the power of 3, and the value of is 8, because 2 to the 4 to the 8. And again, if you multiply 3 times, then you can write it as 3 raised to the power of 3, and the value was 27.
Yes, sir.
In the same way, here 1 cube means 1 only, because 1 is multiplied thrice, that is 1 into 1 into 1, you will get the result 1. And 2 cube means 2 into 2 into 2, that is 8, and this is 27. And once again, 4 into 4 into 4, so you will get it as 64. And after that, 5 cube means, that is 125, because 5 into 5 into 5, this is 125. And 6 cube means this is 216. And 7 cube means 243. 343. And after that, 8 cube means 512. And 9 cube means this is 729. And 10 cube there, this is 1000. So these are the cubes of the digits 1 to 9. And you will remember all these cubes so that you can apply directly in the question. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Now, yes, dear. In this question number 1, we will tell this 216 is perfect cube or not. So how can you tell? First of all, either we have to in memory that this is a cube of a number 6. Then we can easily say that this is a perfect cube. Otherwise, we will factorize it. That is 216. We can divide this by 2, 1 ja 2 and 0, 2, 8 ja 16 and again by 2. So 2, 5 ja 10, 2, 4 ja 8 and again by 2. So we will get 27 and now this is not divided by 2, moving next digit, that is 3. So 3, 9 ja 27. And again this is by 3, then we get 3 and one more 3, then we will get here 1. So the factor of 216 is 2 3 times and also 3 3 times. So now make you triplet of these factors, you will get here one triplet and here you will get the second triplet of 3. If these triplet are completed by you, then you can say that this given number is a perfect cube. Okay? Agar ye aapke triplet pair ban gaye hain, to inhe aap keh sakte ho ki ye perfect cube hai. But if this triplet is incomplete, if here is only 2 times, then you can say that this number is not a perfect cube. But here is 2, 3 times, 3, 3 times, means triplet is completed here. So you can say that 216 is a perfect cube. Let us one more question. Ek aur lete hain. This is a part number 2, this is 128. So this is the second part, 128. This is perfective or not? Once again, we will find the factor of this number. That is 128 divided by 2. Okay. And again by 2. This is 32. And again by 2. So it is 16. And again by 2. You will get 8. And again by 2. You will get 4. And once more 2. Then you will get 2. And at lastly you will write 2. Then you will get 1. So dear, here is the factor of 128 is how many 2's here? 1, 2, yes. So you can see that in this question, the triplet of 2, make the triplet, first triplet, second triplet, and this triplet is incomplete. ये ट्रिपलेट कंप्लीट नहीं है, सो वी कैन से दैट 128 इज नॉट ए परफेक्ट क्यूब, क्योंकि यहाँ ट्रिपलेट कंप्लीट नहीं है. क्लियर? दिस ट्रिपलेट इज नॉट कंप्लीट, सो द नंबर 128 इज नॉट ए परफेक्ट क्यूब. सो यू कैन नॉट राइट दैट 128 इज नॉट ए परफेक्ट क्यूब. फाइनली यू कैन डू रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इन द सेम वे. क्लियर?
यस सर.